public hearing. We have a public hearing for stop signs at Preakness Path and Finish Line, Trackside Trail on Preakness Path. I approve a public case from Richard Keene of the Eagle Newspapers. The notification was indeed published. The proof was posted from Town Cook Tracy M. Consulman that the notice was posted on the bulletin board at the proper time. Chief or Chris?
I'll speak probably for both of us. We both agree with some reservation, as we know, about stop signs. One of the concerns I've got, and I spoke with the council advisor, I believe, was today, regarding this issue, and I will take up with the planning board chairman. The problem is that we're building new developments and then we're connecting them to other developments. When these new developments are put or are established and they're not connected yet, I don't receive calls to real problems because people who live there usually respect the laws because they live in that neighborhood. The problem is when you connect these developments, what happens is people then use them as thorough-throughs to get from one to their own development. And they're totally disrespectful for the people who live in the other development. And that goes both ways, whether you're coming from Gulfstream through the Mud Mill or Mud Mill back. And I just wanted to make that point. I do support the stop signs. I know Mr. Wozniacki does. But again, I think it's something that the town board and the planning board need to take into consideration that when these developments are on the planning and the planning board's lap, that they address these issues because that's where the problems exist. That's where they become real problems because people are just disrespectful when they're cutting through one of these developments to the other. And I've got the same problem right now at the Lions Run. Now that the road is going all the way through to Bayview, people are cutting through from Cicero Center right through to Bayview now, and I'm getting complaints, and I will be presenting stop signs to address these issues by the next meeting.
I have a petition in my hand that I was going to bring up later in the meeting just for that very reason.
We're on the same page then on this one.
Anything else, Chief?
That's all.
I'll open the public hearing at this time and solicit comments from those who are in favor of the stop signs. Can we have your name and address, please?
Dave Snyder, 8770 Trackside Trail. I live in the newer part of the development, Gulfstream. And I've noticed from time to time there's people that come from the older part of Gulfstream into the newer part going at a pretty good speed. I don't know exactly how fast, but pretty fast by my house. So I do endorse, to make a long story short, I do endorse the stop signs that you are proposing here. But in writing to there today, I would also like to recommend a stop sign at Finish Line and Backstretch. That's where you're going from the old part of Gulfstream into Finish Line, the new part. And also, I gave everybody a copy of this on the board. And also Finish Line and Trackside. So add those Finish Line and Backstretch, Finish Line and Trackside.
You haven't looked at those yet.
I haven't looked at those yet.
Yeah.
I have a feeling of what should be done, but I really didn't take another second look at it.
Okay. I just rode through there today. I just feel from the standpoint of safety that at least this will delay the speed thing somewhat. The newer part of Gulfstream is really all not that large at this particular point in time. And I think there are plans of building approximately 47 new homes, which would be added to our part of the community. So at some point in time, I think it would really be nice to have that. So again, I just hope that you can do that.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Is there anyone else who'd like to speak in favor of the stop signs? Give your name and address, please.
Carlton Green, 6276 Preakness Path. I agree with all the stop signs, and there's some other things there that four-wheelers are getting a little wild on the back underneath there, going on the main road back there, the new part. And last Sunday, I watched them, four of them, racing up and down the road there. You could have the Cicero cops there. And by the time I would call, they'd be gone. You got to check out that back road there.
Chief, can you address that?
We can address it. Unfortunately, we're not any more successful than you are with it because once they see us, they're gone. But again, I will make a point to let the public know that ATVs, four-wheelers, unless they're on private property, are illegal to operate anywhere in the town of Cicero. There's no certified ATV trails in the town of Cicero.
Thank you.
Thanks. Does anyone else would like to speak in favor of the stop signs? Is there anyone who'd like to comment that's opposed to the stop signs? I'll close the public hearing at this time. Solicit town board comments.
I'm just curious, we're adding two other ones on here. Can we approve those all at the same time, or do you have to check those first before we can approve the two additional ones?
Well, before I make a comment, I'd like to go back and look.
Right. We can only approve the ones that we have.
Ones that we had. Right. So, if you wanted four on that?
Finish line improvements and
track size and frequency.
Right. Yes.
So, two and three will have to be done at another time.
So, what was the gentleman's name that spoke about? Mr. Snyder, then you would, Mr. Snyder?
Yeah.
Then you may need to put in another request for those other two.
Another request? I thought I just requested one.
You did.
But
we'll make it.
It'll be all right with this way?
I gave everybody a copy. I have the question.
Okay, all right. We'll just put it on the form for the chief to look at then.
And the only other thing I added on there, I didn't know, Chad, if it was appropriate here, but when you go from mud mill to finish line,
mm-hmm.
Slow children at play, we've got a lot of young children that are playing in and around the street. That's also on this. I don't know if you can.
Chris?
Yep.
Chris, can you address that?
Yep.
Thank you. You need a motion?
I make a motion to approve as presented.
Second.
Ms. Zimbrano?
Yes.
Ms. Tarwacki?
Yes.
Mr. Ryda?
Yes.
Mr. Coral?
Yes.
Mr. Dzinski?
Yes.